busy on this Friday morning helping to build a house for Habitat for Humanity.
Fox 8 for helping Habitat for Humanity build houses right here in the Triad.